want to ask you. Slash, can we ask you one question and we'll let you go? Slash, can we ask you one question?
Slash, come on, folks, time to
Slash,
go!
Slash, could you ask, answer one question before you leave?
Time to go! Come on, people! Let's go!
Who do you guys own?
Slash.
I don't know.
Could you just tell us what you think of heroin?
What?
In Hollywood. Heroin in the situation. Heroin in Hollywood. We're asking everybody. We thought you might know.
There's no such thing.
What would you think?
He doesn't do it.
I have my opinion. What's yours?
My opinion is get your fucking camera out.
Be all over MTV tomorrow morning, right?
It could be.
If you're smart enough to figure out what the fuck you're doing, where you're going, and what decisions you're going to make, that's where heroin comes in. I know what I'm doing, or I don't. You know, that's the basic bottom line. There's a lot of kids dropping off like flies. And I'm lucky I'm still here. I went through it. But you have to know, like, you have to decide. This is my priority. I'm in a position. Whatever your life is, that's where the bottom line is. And that's where you take it.
This is not Slash. He's an impersonator. It's bullshit.
And if you don't
it's not
do that,
Slash. And then Slash
you die,
trained at my gym, the House of Champions. It's bullshit. Bogus. Get lost. You're a loser. You're a loser.
Yeah, you're a fucking
loser. You're a loser. Where's your bodyguard, big man? Where's your bodyguard?
He doesn't need a bodyguard.
You're not Slash.
Impersonator must be drowning his gym.
Tell him one.
Thanks, Slash.
Hey, it's not him.